doodle doodle wop.
America, people always ask you what you work. I'm in Lithuania, no. Well, cities in America, very few of them are beautiful, a lot of them are very boring and they have lots of strip malls. In Lithuania, you can walk in the city. In America, in many cities, you cannot walk and it is quite terrible. I think it's a big problem. Did not use any Tinder or anything like that, but in America, every man has circumcised penis. They do not have this tip of the skin, foreskin on the penis, they don't have it. Well, a lot of American women, they think it is beautiful and they don't want a man with the foreskin. They don't want a man who's uncircumcised. I think it does not look really any different. When you have erection, your foreskin goes away. So it is no problem. But men with circumcised penis, they're not as sensitive. I can tell, if you give blowjob to a man with circumcised penis, you need to suck a lot harder. But if penis is normal, not circumcised, then you can be much softer. When you date, you don't talk about real things, you don't talk about what really matters, something sensitive, something vulnerable. You kind of, you try to be very, very cool. And basically in America, when you date, you try to pretend that you don't like the other person, so that they will like you. Then in Lithuania, well, we do something different, we're stupid, we don't talk about feelings, I think, at all. But we don't do this fake banter dance when dating. Food, as I said, food in America is actually, in many places, is quite good, not expensive. But they add something in the food everywhere. When I'm in America, I want to eat a lot. I'm just so hungry all the time. I eat everything. And then I get fat. And then I come back to Europe and I'm not hungry. I think they put high glucose corn syrup. So everything tastes like sugar. So you want to eat a lot. And everything is very fatty and there's a lot of ready-made meals. Yeah. Also, you have a lot of diversity in terms of different cuisines in America. Like you have African food, you have Latin American food, you have this and that. But if you go to Paris, in Paris, you mostly have French food. That's it.
Mm-hmm.
Well, gay culture in Lithuania is very small and it is very sad. In America, it really depends on where you are, but overall, gay-friendly, especially San Francisco, you see many crazy things. You can come naked to the restaurant. They only have rule you need to put towel under your ass. And I forgot the name of that district. I don't know why. I drank too much wine. In Massachusetts, not many homeless people. But in California, it is so many homeless people, it is crazy. They actually have a job which cleans homeless people's shit off the street. It is that bad. And what is really, really sad is that a lot of homeless people, they are schizophrenic. They have severe mental illness and the state does not take care of them. New York City had big problem with homeless people. The mayor said, let's bring all homeless people home. Give you one-way ticket to your home. And they didn't check anything. So homeless people said California is their home because it's warm. And so they just all went to California. So in America, if you date in big city like Los Angeles, San Francisco, it is very difficult because you find a lot of people, they don't want to settle. They have so much choice. And you have these like 50-year-old men who say, oh, no, no, I am not grown enough to marry. So this is problem of big American cities. Of smaller cities, it is different. And in Lithuania, I think it is kind of in the middle. They're ready to settle, but not crazy much. American men, yeah, they really try to please the girl, but they're strange. A lot more men give you attention in America than in Lithuania if you're a woman. In Lithuania, most men, they don't give attention, and then when they're very drunk, they give you very awkward attention. But it's not aggressive, it's just stupid. In America, the attention can be a bit more aggressive sometimes, or like angry attention. They're predators looking to get you.
He,